I heard the same thing happened in Gwyn. The rats. The bite that poisons your blood. It seemed far from us.
Bud, wait!
Hey, you were dreaming.
Are we there?
No, but it shouldn't be long.
Hey. Don't look at that.
Why not? Do I make them go away? Do I undo it?
Hugo, you were having a seizure.
Don't want to go to Marseille. More people will die. You know it!
Mother wants you to...
No! The island! It's where I must go. It's where I will be fixed, Amicia. We can find it, please. Nobody listens! I told Mother I felt unwell, but the Majesty shushed me. He said it was part of the test. Mother and the Majesty, they think they know, but they don't. And people die because of me!
Hey. I know. I will do what's good for you. I will.
Lucas, go see the captain with Hugo.
Sure.
He will show you how to pilot the boat.
I'll ask him if he can teach us sailors knots. And maybe he'll let us steer.
Yes.
We need to get him to safety, Amicia.
You want to lock him away again? It's not the same thing.
You've seen what happens. The Order has people and equipment. They know how to handle this.
This happened because of what you and this Vondar did to Hugo. Mother, shutting him away and keeping up with this torture will kill him. He's a child. He's a victim of all this, too.
He's my child. We are not enemies, Amicia. I know you love Hugo dearly, and I know you two share a bond that I cannot truly understand. But you need to open your eyes. What happened back there will happen again.
You're right. You just don't understand.
The debris! It's all piled up here!
I'm going to take a look.
I think I see the problem.
We'll take care of it together.
All right, kids. I'll let you handle this.
Hey, you can go back inside if you want.
No, it's all right.
I won't let you down. I told you. For now, we'll get that boat moving. But it's not over yet.
Yes, go on.
Thank you.
Look, there's a lot of debris stuck under the hull. Do we pull it out?
That would take too long. Maybe we can just push it?
Well, let's try.
Ready?
Yes.
Then push!
You'll have to catch up!
What?
Amicia! Follow up!
We'll wait for you downstream!
Come on, let's find a way around.
Well, I hope Joseph will find a way to stop.
So many dead. They didn't deserve this.
It's a tragedy. I never thought that...
It's too late for that. But this island... Hugo says it will fix all this. So it will.
How?
The question is where. We have to find it.
What about your mother?
I don't care. But you will have to pick a side.
She's... my magistrate.
A passage. Here. Through here. Here's the river. There they are.
Goodness. It's even worse from above.
That smell. What's that? No, no, no.
What the hell?
It's them.
They're already here. Really close.
Are you all right?
Yes! Don't worry!
She's fine, Hugo. Look, they're both fine.
Yes, but the rats!
We know how to do it! We're coming!
Well, where do we start?
There are braziers on the other side. That bale of hay looks like it would burn well, but it'll burn fast. Come on, run! That's a first step.
We're surrounded.
There has to be a way. Those cranes.
Yes. If they can move rubble around, then... And this one is a crank.
We should give it a try.
It's working. The hay's moving. It won't hold. There must be a counterweight. I can deal with the crane while you handle the sling.
All right. I'll cross.
Good luck.
Lucas, that's up to you.
Fine.
You saw that hole. What they're capable of now.
They tore down an entire city.
It will happen again if we keep ignoring Hugo's feelings. It's coming! All this mess just to get to Marseille!
It can still be worth it!
It's not! And Hugo doesn't believe in it anymore!
Yes, I can understand why he'd feel that way.
Lucas, I need you to take care of this.
I can't get to it.
Keep moving!
Amicia!
We're on our way, Hugo! He's still scared. I have to get to him quickly.
Your mother's there.
She... Lucas, can you handle it?
Of course. Amicia, you should tell me what's on your mind.
About what?
That island. I know you.
I told you. You have to pick a side. Done. Tell me when to let go. Now! I'm going! Come on, move it!
Strike the ground with it! Go to those stairs!
What is this?
Hurry! It won't last long!
Back! Get back! They don't like it! What was that?
Pyrite! A mineral! I just grabbed some on the way!
Well, it saved my life! Thank you!
I expected sparks, but not this!
I'll need more!
Keep an eye out for it!
All right, my turn to get you across. All right, seems to go all the way around. Hang on, Lucas.
Take your time. Seems they have climbed up here.
That hay bale. It might be useful.
Yes! Nice throw!
Nice catch!
All right, my turn. Goodness.
You can make it! Just keep running!
Yes! They're just rats, huh? I know rats. Yes. So what am I waiting for? Go! Go! Yeah!
Run! Don't think!
Not thinking!
Yes! You run pretty fast!
Thanks. There's nothing like good motivation. I'm stuck. This thing is locked.
I'll take care of it. Now we've got another hay bale here. I light it up. We run.
All right.
Stay warm. Let's see what it has. Your battle cry, by the way.
Thank you. It helps me build up speed, I suppose.
We're close. Breathe. It'll be too late.
Amicia, they can't all be like Vaudin.
We can't take the chance to see if you're right.
Him as much. Still, it's good to see you both safe.
Sorry to interrupt, but we should move on. And there's a damn chain blocking us.
We'll take care of it.
The controls a ferry.
We don't need a ferry. We need that chain loose.
There's nothing on our side.
Rusty! Oh, or something. Maybe on the other side. The ferry could take me there.
It's a bloody mess under that pontoon! There must be something jamming the chain!
How do we get down there?
We'll find a way. There's a hole in the planks here. It's on a slope. It won't hold.
Lucas, I need your help.
Naturally. I think that cart is in the way, Amicia.
Stop. Maybe on the other side. The ferry could take me there. Lucas, I need you to take care of this.
Very well. I can help with that cart, you know.
I'm going in.
Be careful.
Oh, Lord.
Are you all right?
I'm fine.
There's dead people everywhere. Get out.
No. It's going to be all right. Forgive me. No. Please, no. No, I'm sorry. I have to do it. Please, forgive me. I must do this. It's done. Give it a try.
You did it. I'm getting the ferry to you.
Yes, please.
Come back.
On my way.
It must have been horrible.
Yes.
Take your time. Tell me when you're ready.
I'm sorry, Amicia. I'm scared.
Don't be. It's not your fault.
You'll be all right in Marseille, Hugo.
I don't want to go to the Order!
Magister Vaudin was not a nice man, I know. But this will be different.
His island, Mother!
Not now, Amicia.
Fine! All right. One way or another, that chain has to go.
See anything?
I'm looking! There has to be something here. Follow the chain, Amicia. You'll find something. Almost got crushed.
How will she get back?
Right. The chain's gone, but so are the pontoons. I'll dock at the bridge's floodgates.
Lucas, can you make it there?
I'll find a way.
All right. I'm on my way.
Be careful.
Stay safe.
Yes, yes. I don't care about being safe. This is all about Hugo, Mother. I know you don't trust me, but just listen to him. Calm down. Focus. Yet another mess. Calm down. You're troubled. And you know why. The island. Oh, you'll figure it out later. Stay focused.
Mm.
Good. That's a step.
Lucas! Where are you?
Mother! Is Lucas still not with you?
No! We've lost sight of him!
How? Oh, what is he doing? We should be able to get back now. Come here. I need you.
Lucas!
I'll have to climb again. That should work. Let's go. Ha! Good. Find an island. Ugh, how are you going to do that? Maybe ask Joseph? Discreetly.
Those men!
Leave him alone!
Just aim and shoot. Use the crank handle to reload.
All right.
Let me go. Let me go.
Take your hands off him, you dogs!
I know someone who can't wait to meet you and your friends. And he...
Man!
Leave him alone!
Just aim and shoot. Use the crank handle to reload.
All right.
Let me go. Let me go.
Take your hands off him, you dogs!
I know something.
How do you like that? Lucas, are you all right?
I'm shaking like hell. Thank you. There's too many rats. I can't get to you.
Amicia, clear a path for him.
How?
Place an ignifer on the tip of your bolts. Fire them into anything wooden. It will keep the bolt burning.
Sure. Lucas, I'll tell you when the way is clear.
Got it.
Thanks.
will do. I can almost see a way through.
Dad, you can come.
Yes, brilliant. On my way.
Are you all right?
Yes, I think my blood is frozen. But thank you for not missing. They were from the same group as in the arena, Amicia.
What happened in the arena? And who is this Arno?
He's a big problem you have now. We must leave.
So here's the famous girl with the sling. And it seems you're pretty versatile when it comes to killing my men.
Let's go, now!
Yeah. Try that.
What's going on?
Move up the river and cycle them! What did you do to them?
I just defended myself!
Fire!
Amicia, come inside with us!
No! Someone has to cover Joseph!
Don't be foolish! There's too many of them!
It's my decision, Mother, to stop!
Right?
Don't worry about me!
I'm dead, that blood's hard! They're coming! Keep them off my back!
You've got it!
Careful, Amicia!
Just, I will! Keep hiding! We'll get through it! Get to cover, quick!
Attack! Focus on the dead!
You think you have every right to...
So what will you do now?
No!
I'm here. Now show me how you fight a fully armored warrior. Why are you running?
Run!
I came for you, just like you asked.
The boat! Lose him! Come back for the ropes!
And look at you! So unprepared! You're good at killing, I'll give you that. But what now?
Keep moving!
If you kill, be ready to be killed. It's only fair, no?
Don't panic! Stop shaking! Don't let him get to you! Oh, go back! You could still do this! The boat! Yes!
Enjoying the view!
No! No! Go to hell!
What's the matter? I thought you wanted to die. That's it. Bury yourself. It's... Girl's in here somewhere. See if you can find her.
Where are you going?
To take care of her family. That'll bring her out.
No, bastard. For him. Move down quick. Don't let him do something now.
So you're pretty there!
They did that. No doubt. He's dead. Killer can't be far.
No. Lucas, faster!
Get her!
Stop right there!
Oh, so we're done playing?
I'll give you a game.
Amicia, no!
Stay where you are, or you're next.
We must help her!
Last lesson. If you want to be reckless, be better than that.
Ah, Hugo!
Look at that! Reinforcements!
We go out to sea. Just the two of us. Let's go find your island.